At 6 o'clock tonight, a Buckeye teacher accused of sexual misconduct with a 17-year-old has now changed his plea to guilty. Josh Schroeder was a fourth grade teacher over at Rainbow Valley Elementary School. Court papers telling us tonight the alleged victim was a foreign exchange student from Sweden. The 36-year-old teacher now set to be sentenced October 12th.